Excel podcast is sponsored by MrExcel. Learn Excel from MrExcel podcast, episode 1457, Excel Outside the Box. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and I am radically excited today. Anytime a new book shows up from the printer, it is always a good thing to check this out. Excel Outside the Box. Now, this book is not by me. This book is by my favorite Excel guy in the whole world, Bob Umlas. Bob has been an MVP since the MVP program began. He started using Excel not in version 1, but in version 0.9, right, way back in the Mac. Bob is the guy at the MVP Summit that knows things that no one else, none of the other Excel MVPs know. So here he is in his, he showed up this day, one day, asked me about my vow of silence. He's a funny guy, but he's really, really smart about Excel. He's done two other books that I think I've mentioned, the Excel, This Is an Excel, It's Magic, and This Is an Excel, It's Magic Part 2. You know, I run the Holy Macro Books Publishing Company, and I think it is an incredible coup that I convinced Bob to write a third book, and it is published by me. Now, this book doesn't come out until April, but here is the wild thing. I have copies. So even though the bookstores won't start carrying it until April, just go to MrExcel.com, and it's right here. We have both an ebook and we have the print edition, so you can get it here. What's in it? It has 54 amazing techniques, from just straight Excel techniques, pivot tables, features, formulas. His section on array formulas just made my head spin. A few chart things, some VBA. For those of you who like VBA, some really hard things, things that would be tough to do, that Bob has figured out how to do with a little bit of VBA. And then some miscellaneous. So again, coming out in April, but I have it now. It's this super secret, I don't know how secret it is, it's right on the homepage there, chance for you to get this book. So today's podcast is something I'm stealing from Bob's book, and this is just one of the very simple examples. You know, this is another one of those advanced Excel books. Don't buy this if you're a beginner. You will hate it. This is for the people that use Excel all the time and will love these new techniques that we have. So someone wrote in and they need to fill this series, the 15th of the month and the last of the month. Right? And when you try and fill this, it fails miserably because then we get the 16th, the 18th, the 19th, the 20th, and it doesn't give you the last of the month, the 2nd, the 3rd, the 4th, the 7th, the 8th, and so on. Bob gives us a really complicated formula way to do it, but then he also points out that, hey, it's really easy, just right-click. Right-click the fill handle and drag and let go and choose fill months, and it does exactly what you need. Oh, that's incredible. Now, that's just one of the 54, and it's one of the simplest of the 54 because most of the things would take too long to do on the podcast. But Bob Umlas, a great friend of mine, an amazing Excel guy. I always say he's the smartest Excel guy I know. And his new book, Excel Outside the Box, coming in April, but available from MrExcel.com right now. Check it out. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr.